That's tech two.
Contact detected.
So two. The issue with large UFOs is that, well, they're big.
Enemy is padlocked. Can't
take the two receptors to take this one down, I'm pretty sure.
Taking heavy fire!
Disengaging.
Contact detected.
See if this...
We have eyes on the bandit.
Save damage? I don't know if it actually does. I don't think it does. Oh, it does!
Touching down.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. It looks like we got lucky. The alien crash site is in a...
Well, that was some kind of grinding noise.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike 1 is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike 1 is authorized to assault the alien craft.
I hate these.
Could this be the ship responsible for the attacks taking place during the alien abductions?
Understood. Moving out. Stepping off.
There.
No matter who tells you otherwise, it is all is the essential.
Solid copy, Commander.
Smart to do a turn one dash.
Moving out. So this is an abundant.
It's been secured.
Better deal than supply barges, trust me. Much better to deal than supply
barges. I'm rolling.
Barges.
On my way.
Solid copy, Commander.
Roger that. On my way.
Sucker. Crap.
Negative damage.
Okay, well that's rather urgent. Oh dear.
Got him. Roger that.
Commander.
Heading to that location.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
Hello.
They're shifting their attack!
Roger that.
Alright, where's Pena? Surprised that didn't trigger anyone. Not mad, mind you, just surprised.
Stepping off.
Could probably have done a pistol run and gun there. Pop. Dang it.
Negative damage.
A big hit there. Alright, so again, Newman Riley.
I'll get him next time.
Moving to position. Arc up.
Excellent work. We begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
We could do that, yes. And it wouldn't
Moving
be too
out.
Bad an idea, either. Take the easiest shot.
Threat has been eliminated.
Afforded to just nade him, and that would have made
Bringing
this easier.
The pain.
Should have naded him.
Check your position. Rocket off course.
Crap.
Heading to that location.
Dang it!
No way that just happened. Don't move. You'll be fine.
Get in.
I'm rolling. Rack tap bang. Double time.
I'm moving to that position. I am ready.
What was that?
Running. on the move. I hope I can one-man the door.
That's what we're looking for.
Yes, I can.
Solid copy, Commander. Shut up. Listen.
Crap.
Missed.
All right.
Commander, here they come.
Yep.
That is not good. No rounds.
Acknowledged. Threat has been eliminated.
Alive, luckily.
I'm on the move.
So I'm gonna put Harrison in the corner so he doesn't get shot and die instantly.
Position confirmed.
Close, but not good enough.
To where? To where? Nice.
No more trouble. Reloading my weapon.
Heading to that location. On my way.
Man up and get back out there.
We're green to go.
Excuse me.
Moving.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna. One that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No. At least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
Not really, no. Oh, come on!
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.